Hello and welcome back to LoreFet Anime Plays Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I'm your host LoreFet, and this Final Fantasy VII Rebirth field guide. We're getting all the Queen's Blood opponents and cards in Chapter 8, plus their locations as well. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth field guides like this. Do not forget notification bells to be updated and much, much more. I'm gonna go ahead and tell everybody this now. You will see the standard opponents and, of course, the booster cards where you get them. Also, you're going to get is the Gold Saucer Queen's Blood content. That includes the 3 of the 6 minigames. Yeah, you'll only be able to do 3 in Chapter 8. You'll be able to do the other 3 starting in Chapter 9, plus the Gold Saucer Point cards. The Gold Saucer Point card starts in Chapter 8. You can go ahead and collect the rest of them in Chapter 9. I'm going to go ahead and start with the first Queen's Blood content. I'll be back after the last one is done.
Got your deck in order?
If so, then it's time to throw down.
got your deck in order?
If so, then it's time to throw down.
Got your deck in order?
If so, then it's time to throw down.
Thank you. I think it's starting. Quick, your points, before it's too late.
The one that is here is Mass 11. A Tonberry robot delivers your food right to your doorstep.
May I say what a tremendous honor it is to exchange these points for you.
Check the schedule for more details about our upcoming shows. The Golden Theater employs state-of-the-art audiovisual technology so that no matter where you are, you'll feel like you're right in the middle of the action. Relax in one of our luxurious seats and let our world-class actors and orchestral musicians immerse you in unforgettable experiences.
Grab our trio of...
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes!
Stamp plushies right here! Get them before they're gone! Buy a fat chocobo and moogle and save with our puppy bear combo! Grab our trio of iconic mascots and take home a piece of the gold saucer!
We hope to see your sinewy self again soon!
Greetings, recruit. Here to exchange points?
You and your squadron will lead our assault and break through the enemy.
Watch out, evil doer!
From there. Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war.
One of the chocobos.
What? Got gold saucer points? To take home fame and glory. Many of these gallant jockeys are also representing their ranches. So be sure to cheer on your favorites. Do remember to celebrate responsibly, though. Or you might find yourself spending the night cooling off in the stables with the chocobos.
isn't it?
So, what'll it be? A drink? Or a game of Queen's Blood?
Well, shit. You got me good, hot stuff. Should have had more to drink. I have a confession. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why? A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Knight. And I have obtained intel on a new opponent for you. There is a somewhat mysterious player by the name of Novalon in North Corel. Having proven yourself as a knight, I believe you can defeat this formidable foe.
Do you want to play? Then please. Is it time for... completely demolished. Well played, good sir. But my performance wasn't half bad. Wouldn't you agree? Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand staple of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
What's up? What do you want? Oh, shit! I did it again! Sorry, old habits. No harm meant. Please don't go. I'm begging you. I only want to play a game of Queen's Blood. I promise, that's all. I have a hard time talking to people and, well, I know I'm not the friendliest looking guy, so I can't convince anyone to go around. Anyway, the name's Zach. You, want to play with me? Pretty please? That was even more fun than I'd imagined! I've been missing out. Prison ain't a great place to let your guard down, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. It kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to resent the judgy bastards. But I've got to change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that now. So I'm going to do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me.
Why not exchange some of your points and get a gift for that special someone?
Family member or that special someone to share in the magic. With the turn of the wheel, all the wonders of the Gold Saucer are at your fingertips. Embark on your Skywheel adventure today.
Once you do get everything in the video, you're basically done. If you're having certain issues, then of course go after certain opponents, get some of the best cards from them, then come back later on with a vengeance. This is it for my Final Fantasy VII Rebirth Chapter 8 Queen's Blood opponents and cards video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day or night. Do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Final Fantasy content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or YouTube suggestion on the bottom left-hand corner. Let's go ahead and put this monster on fire.
That's that.